This is Brantley Pool, just outside of Wolverhampton. As you can see, there's a few of our members now just about to get changed, ready to enter the water to clear the weeds, which we've been requested to do by Druid and District Fishing Club. As you can see, it's a fairly large pool for a fishing club, and you can gather quite a few weeds in there. Some of the lads, by the way, are already there trying to remove some of them. Several of the clubs tried to no avail, and in the finish they decided to call in one of the local sub-aqua clubs, being us, the Anthius. Take quite a bit of strength to pull them off the bottom of the pool. They told us, the people from the local fishing club, that these roots gave off carbon dioxide instead of oxygen. Therefore, it was generally bad for the pool, in as much that it was taking away the oxygen the fish needed to survive. We'll see in a minute anyway what's happening. Tea's made, come and get it. Crikey, what a rush. This is the start of the great race. You'll see what I'm on about in a minute. There's a batter full of the roots. As you can see, they're quite... a large dimension, really. Yes, it looks as though Pete's with his hands down. Bad luck, Carolyn. Production. This picturesque scene, as one can see, is a group of divers undergoing training at Gosgill Pool near Tamworth. Ascending now, they are shearing from a depth of 30 foot. Thank you. one of the BSAC methods of towing an unconscious diver. Second class has to do these signals. As you can see, I'm taking a bit of interest in it. Some of the divers here now, they are undergoing navigation training. A course was plotted on land first, towards the green bushes you see over there, and each diver had to navigate the pool and find his way over to that there bush. As you can see, it's a little bit more difficult than people think. This film was made at Brixham, at the site of the Golden Hind. This is the Golden Hind, which has now been filmed. As you can see on the bows of the boat, is the Golden Hind. This is a shot of the powerboat race from Brixham around Devon Bay. Come some of the boats now. You can see three of them traveling at quite a speed. Here's one. I estimate they're doing close on 60 mile an hour in places. At Brixham. There's quite a few small craft, as you can see, all dappled about the area where the powerboat race takes place. Obviously there to see the occasion. Later on, one of them sinks the back of a small yacht. See how they're taking off in mid-air? This shows the speed they're doing. She goes, sunk. See the foam and the spray this one here, just so bet he's had a job avoiding him as he turns. Thank you. photographer who takes people's pictures with his parrot perched on the shoulder. This place is Cockington Village. As you can see, I'm very, very hot on the park in here. They rob you rotten every time you come. Here's the gardens, you can see laid out quite nicely. What a motley crew. Whoa, boy, whoa. Get it down your neck, bow lad, you can't beat it. Who's the mug with the crank in hand? Anyone for a bit of poaching? What a beauty, eh? I bet you wouldn't mind catching that one, eh, John? Quack, 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 quack. Manor's dogs. Who's been a naughty boy then? I see Percy's in the stocks. This is the gatehouse, the entrance to Cockington Manor. John Boff. Head him up, move him out.